Greetings, mech warriors. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is TTB speaking, and welcome to a logistical base capture. We've been tracking the movement of several local government convoys, and that's allowed us to pinpoint the destinations, a hidden, well-defended logistics depot. The facility is a key supplier for local government forces in the region, and taking them out will significantly damage their abilities. All right. Commander, I'm not picking up any active hostiles anywhere. The place looks deserted. Let's move up and recon the facility. Well, Darius, let's do that. Once we know what we're dealing with, we can move in and occupy the depot. Okay. So, let us just go ahead and move straight for it through this piece of rough terrain and forest. That's interesting. That is a new kind of terrain that I think we haven't seen so far. And, okay, that looks very rough indeed. So that is not doing well on my mechs, and the problem with that is, if we get hit in that, we will actually get additional damage to our stability. So we need to be a little bit careful here not to get caught in this, but for now I think it should be fine. Let's move over here. Alrighty. So, we've got TTB in the Blackjack, we've got Glitch in our friendly... What is it actually? Let's have a look. Glitch, talk to me. Talk to me. Show me your Vindicator. There's the Vindicator. Perfect. And then Behemoth in our tank Shadowhawk. And of course Medusa around in the Spider with two medium lasers. Alrighty. Moving everything in, and the place indeed looks a little bit deserted. So let's see. Yeah, let's just move in. Let's just keep moving in. If it's deserted, then we'll see. What the hell? There's no garrison. Wait, we're getting something. Commander, it looks like the garrison was on patrol and they're right on their way back. Get ready for multiple contacts. Alright. We will get ready for multiple contacts then. Is that terrain useful? It's forest. Location yes, so forest is always good. So, let us keep moving into this little forested area that looks more like high bushes. But then again, we're piloting battlemechs and they are quite tall. So where are these guys coming from? Here maybe? Nah. Let's just go here and at least be somewhat safe. And then we'll see where they come from. Confirmed. Come out, wherever you are. Alright, maybe I need to move my spider into the depot to occupy it. And then we can go ahead and pacify the area around the base. Because all your base belong to us.
Standing by.
Anybody still know that old meme from the early 2000s, end of the 90s? Oh yeah. Okay, moving everything to cover. And enemy contact, there we go. Oh, okay, that's perfect. They're coming from the one side that I did not expect. Okay. Enemy commando coming up, he's got medium laser and SRM-6, and he's hitting our Shadowhawk. Ouch. Okay, Behemoth won't like that. Commander. Yeah, also she's barely hit. So, my turn. Medusa, what can we do with you indeed? Oh, 4 evasive pips. Ouch. It's gonna be a problem because I don't have sensor lock on this team yet, so... I think we just have to whittle him down a little bit. Let's get Medusa in here, and medium lasers, ahoy, 25% chance to hit, and whoa, we actually hit a leg. Nice. Structure exposed, -1 evasion, and there's a second target coming up, an enemy unknown mech that actually is another commando. Look at the size of the medium laser on his arm, wow. Pew, there we go, more damage to Behemoth. She's just taking all of that with her shield arm. Perfect. Alright. And now... Oops, okay, we're surrounded. That is not good. What is that? 2 enemy unknown mechs, but they are on unsteady terrain right now. And they're alarming me. If you follow my channel, you know that I do not take kindly to being alarmed. So, need to do something against that. Question is, what do we do? I'm thinking... Shadowhawk in your face. That's what I'm thinking right now. But maybe not that close, because I don't want to get surrounded. So let's just shoot him from here. There we go. Oh, we missed. Okay, we missed almost everything. Perfect. But this took away one evasion charge, but that was a given. So let's move TTP into the forest right here. Gen to the side and let him have it. We have everything. Actually, the AC2s have 60% chance to hit. Yeah, we hit something. Exposed some more structure. Okay. One evasion pip left, so Lich, can you do something? Anything? Nope.
Moving out.
I just realized I moved Glitch to the wrong spot.
Time
I think the commander is partly blocked by a behemoth. However, Glitch doesn't care. Glitch just hits him with the PPC and just basically almost murders him. And takes out the SM6. That's actually pretty hardcore. Alright. The other commander is coming up now and he is going to go for our Shadowhawk again. That's fine. That's fine. That's supposed to be the tanky mech. There we go. Alright. Medusa, you know what to do. You do know what to do. Actually, can we? Yes. Yes, I want that. Go in there and slap him.
Targeting for a physical attack.
Boom! We got the left leg. Minus one evasion and knockdown. Timber! There we go. Nice. Taking away one initiative, so this mech will be slower to move now. This is Buddy coming in, smoking and smoldering. That shot that actually took out the SRM-6 could have just outright killed him, by the way. Like, he should be CT red. Totally CT red. Okay, here's the problem though. Coming in from the flank, this might hurt an enemy fire starter. Uh-oh. Well, he should be far enough away to not be able to use his flamers yet, so just a little bit of damage on the Vindicator.
Send me a real opponent!
Glitch just badmouths him. Perfect. Okay, what do we have? Okay. Oh, okay, a locust. Okay, it's a locust, alright. Bring in the lurms! Yeah. Medusa doesn't care. Okay, my turn. So, let's see. What can we do? We can move myself over here, or we can just outright murder him. Wow. That was a lot of fire. So, CG destroyed, left arm destroyed, left torso destroyed, and left leg destroyed. I basically destroyed the whole left side of this poor dude. That is sad for him, but you know what? I don't care. He's dead. So, can we kill the spider from here? Yeah, leg's gone. Spider, what am I talking about? Commando! Sorry, Medusa. Cold shot on the right leg. Perfect! We take out the right leg. Both legs destroyed, and welcome to the salvage yard. Alright. Very nice. Okay, now we can orient ourselves towards the other side, and the other enemies coming from there. So, Firestarter might be a problem. Locust will not be a problem, he will just be annoying. So, let's go ahead and... should we try a precision strike? I wonder. Let's get this going here. On the Firestarter and... CT. Let's just do that. Missed. Oh, SRM6 is hit. That was good. Unfortunately, AC5 missed. Maybe a little bit too close. Or not close enough. We'll see. Locust coming in. He goes towards a nice corner, actually. That way we can't attack him from behind. But that was not my plan. My plan was just to go through his face. Straight through the face. Okay, Medusa. Move up. And, okay. Or just moonwalk back up. That's also fine. And let us start working on this gentleman over here in his Firestarter. Because he is creepy. Okay, double miss on the arm, unfortunately. One evasion charge left.
Reporting negative damage.
Okay, enemy turn. Here comes the Firestarter. What's he gonna do? He's coming closer. Is that machine guns? Yeah, that was machine guns and heat. Okay, well, that's actually a lot less heat than I would have expected. That's basically a puny amount of heat. And you know what we do with puny heaters?
On my way.
We punch them in the face with our Shadowhawk. Here, let's take some fisticuffs. Boom. Yep, there you go. Minus one arm. Alright.
I hear ya.
Glitch, what do you want to do? Do you want to shoot this guy from here? Multi-target him and him? No, I can't because for some reason I can't hit him. Do I have to move, maybe? This is weird. Yeah, I just can't see him right now. That's my problem, because I would have to change my torso orientation. But if I move over there, it should be fine. So, Glitch, move in. And show me your skills, Glitch. Oh, actually, that Firestarter is not in a good range, but that's fine. We'll just go for double targeting, and then we... Yep. Shoot the PPC of the Locust. So, Firestarter takes some damage. Nice. And now the PPC. The one you've waiting for. Pew! And we do terrifying damage. So terrifying that the camera decided to not show it. Okay. Fine by me. Time for the Blackjack. Actually, I might be able to... like this. And hit him from here. Yeah, that's perfect. So I'll just move myself further back to make more use of my AC2s. And then, let's see if we can play some Blackjack with these guys. Alrighty, here we go. Let's take away one laser and then fire the rest. Oh, wow. Left torso and CG destroyed, he's dead. Yep, he's down and out. And by the way, guys, if you would like to support this channel on Patreon, just have a look at the link in the video description below. There's some Patreon exclusive rewards waiting for you, including a spot on our private Discord chat. Alrighty. Behemoth, stop crying. You're fine.
Waiting for orders.
Reduce? Oh, melee range. Roger. All right. So let's go up here and let's do a little bit of a spider bite. With forearm or leg. You missed. Why do you miss, Medusa? Why? Yes, that's exactly the question I would like to ask you. Alright. Not a problem though, we've got Behemoth here. Or Glitch. Glitch might be Behemoth.
Yes,
oh yeah, come on. Behemoth, just go in there. Just go in there and kick it in the nuts. It doesn't have nuts, but doesn't matter. Kick it. There we go. Okay. Dropship inbound for landing. We're going to get in and out quick. Well. Poor Locust. Poor Locust. The depot is ours, Commander. Ready to pull you out of here. I suspect Merrick will be very pleased with this haul.
Mission successful.
You bet it was successful. I just kicked a freaking Locust. Oh, that was beautiful. Let's go ahead and have a look at the end of match report. Top tier work, Commander. House Merrick is very happy with your performance. Keep it up, and I'll make sure a lot more work comes your way. Ooh, we're getting more rating. Nice. Almost ready to advance to the next rank. The Free Worlds League likes us, and we did not damage any of our mechs except the Shadowhawk's leg for all reasons, okay? That will have to go back to the repair shop. Okay, let's see. Salvage. We can get a Firestarter salvage. That would be nice. I think I might actually take the Firestarter salvage here. Just to see what we get. I mean, we get one to choose from and then three randoms. So, yeah, let's get the Firestarter, I think. At least the partial mech salvage. You need three of those to actually build a mech. So, confirm. And we also got the Locust part. Nice. Flamer as well as SRM ammo, and now we head back to our dropship, and now it is time for the obligatory skilling slash mech repairing slash finding a new contract. So let's go ahead and do exactly that. Locust 1M model is interesting in that it can churn out a decent volume of LRMs in a very small mech package. Well, yep. Absolutely. Also, my mech warriors need some guidance. So, which mech do we send to storage? Well, here's the thing though, we already have a Locust ready. So, I don't really need that thing right now. I could just sell it. Or scrap it. Or send to storage. I'm not quite sure what I want to do with it right now. Let's just send the old one to storage. It's like, yeah, we just swap out a Locust for a Locust. Switch the paint job on a little bit. That's fine. So. Shadowhawk, time to repair. One day only, that's good. That should not be a problem. I like my new paint scheme. Red and black. Does this thing have weapons? Yeah, it does have weapons. Okay. Nope, I don't want to store you right now. Okay. Let us see what else we can do over here. Maybe find something new in the store. Locust parts, panther parts. No, no, I don't want to buy a Locust. It's like those drug dealers. Hey, hey, psst. Wanna buy a Locust? No. I'm not gonna buy a Locust, I actually would like to sell the Locust, but scrapping it would actually have been more beneficial, or more, it would have made my money, because of course there were some medium laser as well as LM5s in there, but that's okay. It's okay, it's not the end of the world, it's just been a Locust. Okay, let us see. Mech Warriors, what can we do with you guys? Well, we could upgrade me, maybe? Or we got multi-target, so I can take the next level, maybe get the higher base weapon hit. Breaching Shot might be nice as well. So, 15% base to hit? Yeah, sure, why not? And I could get some tactics as well if I wanted. Or Guts. But let's face it, guys, I am the Lord of Guts, because I push W all the time. Okay, no, nah, nah, I'm a little undecided right now what to take here. I mean, evasive movement would also be really nice. I might actually take that up as a skill for a lot of my mech warriors, but for now, might just save the XP. That's fine. Okay, Medusa, what can we do with you? Can I give you target lock? Nope, but I can give you better evasion. Glitch. What to do with you indeed? Well, gunnery, I would say. And yes, Behemoth, you want a tank, so you get more guts and all the glory. Or do I want to give you evasive movement? And Juggernaut would also be nice, because if we hit something in melee, we actually knock them back one initiative phase, so that is actually pretty powerful. However, being able to evade more would keep her more alive. Also, anybody find it funny that her name is Miranda Aguilera? Okay, let's get the guts, I think. Here we go. Alright. Perfect. So, Command Center, let's look at the available contracts. We've got Aggressive Intrusion. We have to travel for 22 days to Detroit to take that. So, let's see, Merrick Military Units in Maneuvers in Detroit, or we can go Story Mission Bellerophone. I still want to make a little bit more money, so let's just get this done right here. 155,000 cbills, and 1 out of 4 salvages, okay? Also, apparently, my dropship, I always get flabbergasted by that. It is actually basically piloted by Silence. By your command. Perfect. We will just eliminate the human race. While we're mech-warrioring. Okay. So, traveling towards the jump ship, docking sequence commencing, and we should be on our way any second. Here we go. Solar sails retracted, and phew! Now you see it, now you don't. Just kidding, we're back. And now we can detach and start our descent towards the planet. Whoops, wrong button. Okay. So, financial report coming up in 2 days. Let's have a look at how our finances are looking. 154k operating expenses and end of month funds 1.4 million cbills. So, we actually did a good job of actually raising our monthly cash. So how do I want to go for the next month? Do I want to go normal? Or Spartan? I think normal this time. Yep, we got the extra 100k. Let's go normal just to make sure that no bad events happen. Like, I don't know, whatever bad events that could be. The team just rebelling against me and putting me in the brig or something bad. Or the team making me part of the Blackjack. Oh, wait a second. Well, so, we've arrived at Detroit. We've got everything ready to go. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. TTB out.